bathroom. I've got the bit of goyle. Well done, mate! There you go. Rather you than me. Thanks. Ugh. Harry! Ugh, that is disgusting! Okay, Harry?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Go down to the dungeons and see if you can get into the common room.
Okay.
Good luck,
Harry?
Thank you.
You know, Goyle, I suppose Dumbledore's trying to hush up all these attacks. He'll be sacked if they don't stop soon. And as for St. Potter, he's another one with no proper wizard feeling. And people think he's Slytherin's heir. I wish I knew who it is. I could help them.
You must have some idea.
Mudblood girl died. So I bet it's a matter of time before one of them is killed this time. I hope it's the Granger.
Anyway, I must be going.
Going where?
To the hospital. Yes, that's it. The hospital. I've got a stomach.
Castle in tight-knit groups, afraid they might be attacked if they ventured out alone. A furious trade in talismans, amulets, and other protective devices was sweeping the school. In the meantime, Harry had learned that Draco Malfoy was not the heir of Slytherin. But if it isn't Draco, and it isn't Harry, who is it?
Wonderful. Professor Lockhart is going to teach us spongify.
Perfectly over the air, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Great work, lad. You've completed all of the exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor. You've done it, Harry! You have mastered